Well, good afternoon. Very warm welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to our first lunchtime concert of the new year. And we have got our music scholars coming to perform for us today, or some of the music scholars. There are some boys who are in exams at the moment, and so we've let them off. So we have boys from the fourth form and the removed form and the lower sixth performing today. So I hope you enjoy the concert, and we're going to welcome our first performer, which is Daniel Hutchins, playing his cornet.
Adirondacks Polka, written by Ernest Williams.
Thank you. Good afternoon. I'll be playing Rondo for Lifey, by Leonard Bernstein.
Hi, I'm Fraser Morgan and I'm going to be playing Allegro Appassionata by Camille Saint-Saëns. my name is Angus Timmins and I will be playing Largo and Allegro by William McGibbon.
Thank you. I'm Harold Strange, and I'm going to be playing the presto from Bach's first unaccompanied sonata.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Xavier. I'm going to play Cello Suite number 3 in Bury number 1.
I'm Alexander and I'll be singing King David by Hugo.
A soul for my Kieran Hamel-Henn, and I'll be playing the Hummel Trumpet Concerto first movement.
Thank you. afternoon. My name's Caleb Sanders, and I'm going to be singing The Roadside Fire, which is taken from Vaughan Williams' Songs of Travel. I will make you brooches and toys for your delight of birdsong at morning and starshine at night. I will make a palace fit for you and me of green days in forest and blue days at sea.
Many thanks to all of our scholars for your performances. It's great to hear you back playing and singing again. So thank you very, very much. Let's give them all another round of applause. And we mustn't forget to thank our accompanist who's been very busy today. So many, many thanks to Mrs. Bantock, our head of piano. Now you'll see on the back of the programme that there are many more concerts coming up, roughly one every Friday at least. So do come back next week and we've got a concert of music given by the brass players. So thank you very much for coming and we look forward to seeing you again soon.